Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to delete temporary files from PC or laptop. So click Window and R from keyboard, click OK. Now select all files and delete them. Thanks for watching.